All right, the boys at Kershaw sent me one of their newer knives. I think it's just come out this year, and it is, well, first of all, its name is taken right out of the Mod Squad. It's the Link 1776 folder, and the best thing about this, it's made in the USA. Okay, let's take a look at this thing. Do a drop test. Do another drop test. Works fine, passed the first drop test. Now this thing I said was made in the USA, and it is a flipper only. But it does have the Speedsafe mechanism to shoot that sucker out really fast. Excellent action on the Speedsafe. This is also a liner lock. And it has plastic scales. I don't know what kind of plastic it is. It does have a plastic spacer between the liners. It's got a huge lanyard hole. It's actually double the size of most lanyard holes. And it does have a reversible pocket clip with vertical screws in there. So it's tip up right hand or tip up left hand, which is nice. Now the blade is 3¼ inches long, right about 3¼ inches, close to 3½, and the overall length is right about 7½ inches. Steel on this is 420 HC, stone washed, and it is flat ground as far as I can tell. Now the markings on the blade on one side, of course it says Kershaw right there. Also says Speedsafe USA, the little lettering. And on the other side it says patented 1776 and made in the USA. So that's cool. Okay, the other marks on the plastic scales, you can see the USA right there. That's nice. And on the other side it says, right down there you can see Kershaw. It also says Kershaw on a pocket clip. And it does have some traction, just a little bit of traction bumps on the scales. And the weight on this is 4.2 ounces. But the only place it has traction notches on the knife itself is on the flipper. No traction notches on the liner lock or the thumb ramp. There is no thumb ramp. It's pretty flat. But overall, this is a really good feeling. It fits good. It's got a good weight. And one thing about the scales, they are kind of contoured towards the center. Makes it feel a little bit round. And one thing about the price is about $40. And for the same price as the Kershaw Skyline, you get a little bit more knife. This one is a little bit thinner than the Link, but just about the same length blade. But this is a really good deal for about $40. So let's do a cut test. We'll do some computer paper. Very nice. As a matter of fact, I just might have to send this back because it's too sharp. So that is the first look at the Kershaw Link. And it is definitely made in the USA. And it deserves a little cowbell. Knuckle bump.